And here we are for another Aloha Friday together at home from Maui, brought to you by Tropical Maui Weddings, of course. And we're going to be going off to Japan soon, 1 week from today. So just to let you know, I won't be here next Friday. We'll be on a plane. Boy, it's been a while since we went anywhere. And I think the last time I was in Japan was almost 20 years ago, something like that. But I still remember how terrific the food was. It was fantastic. And of course, we're going to go over there with Christy and Junior. Going to have a ball with them. Having a great time. And we're also going to meet up with Madoka Chugo over there in Japan. Looking forward to that. And we're going to go see Junior's uncle, who's a famous sumo wrestler from back in the day, Konishiki. So that should be interesting. I've never been to... Actually, I used to go to sumo matches with my parents when I was a kid. That was an interesting... thing. If you've never seen one, you should look that up. I'm sure there's tons of it on YouTube. Anyway, I'm looking for something here, so please bear with me. I might not be able to find it. Let's see. Oh, maybe. Nope, I can't find it. All right. So, we'll move on from that. And make my guitar make sounds. There you go. I'm going to miss you guys. If there's any possible way of doing a little bit from Japan, we'll definitely do that wherever we might be. Next Friday we'll be on the plane, but the Friday after that, or at some point, in between, even maybe, if we're in a great spot, we may try to do it. So we'll let you know. It was a very busy day today. We the last 3 days actually been cleaning out the old Tropical Maui Weddings storeroom, which is really has been kind of a it needed to be done for a while now, like about 15 years. And so we finally got to it. And today was the third day. It still needs a few more days, I think. But we have the bulk of it done. Sharon was a rock star, got most of it done. And Chris helped us out too, who helps us out on the weddings a lot. Chris, thank you so much. So organized. Even smells good down there now. If Pine Sol smells good to you. Well, anyway, so it's been a busy morning and I haven't had much time to do any prep here. So I have a few songs that we're just going to wing it on here. I have no idea what order or anything. But before we do that, let's just get this out of the way. We have Primavera, Don Julio. They can't see. You've got to put it on this one here. She's switching it. My video person. Okay. Nice and clear. Okay. Yeah, very good. It's Reposado. Cheers. Yes, happy Aloha Friday. Oh, that's really good. It suits me today. How do you like it, baby? Yep. Christy just had a birthday, and well, Junior did too, but we went up to the Ocean Vodka place up there in Kula, and had a great time with Christine Jr. and about 25 of our closest friends. They have a great lawn out there where you can order food and drinks, and it's very nice. We got to watch the sunset. All right, let me pick one of these lovely songs to do for you first. All right, I'm going to do this one for Tim and Carolyn Duchesne. Also, I want to mention that we have Brian and Jill Martinet visiting us for the first time, I think. We've seen them a lot, but over on in California. Never over here yet, so it'll be nice to welcome them here. Brian and Jill both work for Mercedes-Benz, too, and I think this is partially business and partially fun, so bless you. A song called Something That We Do from Clint Black. From the storeroom, maybe.
I remember well the day we went. I could see that picture in my head. I still believe the words we said forever will ring true. Love is certain, love is kind. Love is yours and love is mine. It isn't something that we find, it's something that we do. Holding tight, it's letting go, it's flying high and laying low. Let your strongest feelings show, and your weakness too. It's a little and a lot to ask, an endless and a welcome task. Love isn't something that we have, it's something that we do. All that we can be, we can find our strength and inspiration independently. The way we work together is what sets our love apart, so closely that we can't tell where I end and where you start. It gives me heart. Started with a simple vow. There's so much to look back on now. Still it feels brand new. We're on a road that has no end, and each day we begin again. Love isn't something that we're in, it's something that we do. We help to make each other all independently. The way we work together is what sets our love apart, so closely that we can't tell where I end and where you start. Love is wide, love is long, love is deep, love is strong. Love is why I love this song. I hope you love it too. I remember well the day we wed. I could see that picture in my head. Love isn't just those words we said, it's something that we do. There's no request too big or small. We give ourselves and we give our all. Love isn't something
It's something that we do. Is wishing us safe travels over to Japan. Thank you, Glenn. And let's see. Here's a good one. A song called A Thousand Years.
Thank you.
Marcel would have been good on that one. Yeah, it's fine. All right. I actually found an old photo of Madoka Chigo there. This was in Wailea, I'm sure, when she was visiting. I had darker hair. Oh, you can't do it. Maybe later. Maybe she'll bring it. Be able to bring it up later. Making progress. Yeah, my old 12 string. I had somewhat darker hair, more hair. Yeah. We used to get a lot of Japanese tourists there at over at the Renaissance Wailea. I think that's where that is. Pretty sure. Well, maybe not. I see an umbrella there, and they didn't really have umbrellas at the Renaissance. That might be, I just don't even know. But all right, well. So we'll be seeing Madoka shortly. All right, let's see what we can do next. Happy Aloha Friday, wherever you might be. Wow. Well, Brian and Jill, if you're listening, we're going to try and talk you into some sushi while you're here. So we'll get with you on that. All right. Here's one from Cecilio and Capono. Cecilio and Capono fans will recognize this one for sure. Have you ever slept underneath the stars with the sun lies in the east? And the pretty ladies getting it together, getting ready for a Sunday feast. Gonna be a Sunday party in the country. It can be a lifetime party with me. Gonna be a Sunday party in the country. It can be a lifetime party. Won't you keep me company? You are very welcome. Won't you come along? There'll be room for you and me at a Sunday party in the country. It can be a lifetime party with me. Gonna be a Sunday party in the country. It can be a lifetime party. Man is calling you. And
to help to make it through to our Sunday party in the country. It can be a lifetime party with me. Gonna be a Sunday party in the country. It can be a lifetime party with me. We will drink from the bottle, go by the shop. We're not going anywhere. Everybody's going to the Sunday party. All your friends will all be there. The guitars are playing, music man singing. Won't you keep me company? You are very welcome. Won't you come along? There'll be room for you and me at a Sunday party in the country. It can be a lifetime party with me. At a Sunday party in the country. It can be a lifetime party with me. It can be a lifetime party with me. It can be a life, you and me.
Party in the Country. That was Cecilio and Capono. Probably none of you listening have ever been to our storeroom downstairs, but all I can say is if you have been down there, it looks way different now. So much better. Happy Aloha Friday. Wow, you need another one? Laurie's way ahead of me. Okay. Let's see what else we have. Did that one. Tim has been in the storeroom. I'll send you a picture, Tim.
Time. I've been passing time watching trains go by. All of my life. Lying on the sand. Watching seabirds fly, wishing there would be someone waiting home for me. Something's telling me it might be you all of my life. Looking back as lovers go walking past. All of my life, wondering how they met and what makes it last. If I found a place, would I recognize the face? Something's telling me it might be you all of my life. So many quiet words to say, so many dreams to wake, and we have so much love to make. think we're gonna need some time. Maybe all we need is time. And this time, I've been saving love songs and lullabies, and there's so much more that no one's ever heard before. Something's telling me it might be you. Yeah, it's telling me it must be you. And I'm feeling it'll just be you all of my life. Baby, it's you. Baby, it's you. I've been waiting for all of my life. It's you. Baby, it's you. I've been waiting for all my life.
All right, and I have a song called, it's a Hawaiian song. Kamalani o Keokaha. Keokaha is a beautiful place over on the Big Island. And this was, it's an oldie, but Robert Casimiro does a fabulous job on this. Anyway, it's called Kamalani o Keokaha. My darling.
e holy pone me kamalani o ke oka. E holy pone me ke kamalani o ke oka.
Yes, Tim, you would not believe how nice this storeroom looks. The garage, not so much yet, but that's my job next week. Before I go to Japan, that's going to be perfect. Yes, and I remember some years ago, Tim was actually helping us out and getting that cleaned up. That was years ago, though. And that was sort of a, you know, so there was kind of an intermediate measure, but this was a complete overhaul. Oh. Well worth it, though. Gosh, feels good to go down there now. I think that brings us to one last song, I believe. Yep. And this song was done a while back. I really don't know too much about it. All I know is that a singer called Loyal Garner, that was her name. She's no longer with us, but she did this song. And I thought it was amazing. I love it. So, and it's a song called Do I Love You? So until we are able to see each other again, that may be a little bit, but we'll keep you posted and let you know how our Japan trip is going. That reminds me, I have to go get some yen at the bank. Just a few. Okay, so a song called Do I Love You? And we'll see you when we see you. Thanks for tuning in. Beyond the shadow of a doubt, as the mighty river flows, as the meadow gay plays with the wind on some hot days, about as deep can go, from the mountains to the sea, like a mother as she cares for her baby that she bears. Do I love you? You should know by now. Do I love you? Must I show you how? Do I love you? Do I have to say? As sacred as a hymn, a Bible full of prayers, from a whisper to a roar, very much and even more. And I will show you with my eyes in the silence of the night. If in death the Lord is kind, you'd be the last thing on my mind. Do I love you? You should know by now. Do I love you? Must I show you how? Do I love you? Do I have to say? Do I love you? Yes, in every way. Do I love you? You should know by now. Do I love you? Must I show you how? Do I love you? Do I have to say? Do I love you? Yes, in every way. Next time, aloha.